Smelt are a family of relatively small fish found in the Northern Hemisphere. They inhabit the North Atlantic and North Pacific Oceans, as well as many rivers, streams, and lakes in North America, Asia, and Europe. Smelt are silvery in color with a very slender, cylindrical shape. They are closely related to trout. Like trout, they have one soft dorsal fin on top of their body. Most species are marine or anadromous. Anadromous fish live most of their lives in the sea, but they must travel into fresh water to spawn. There are also landlocked smelt populations that do not enter the ocean. Smelt primarily feed on crustaceans and insects. They will also eat their own young. They often occur in large shoals. Smelt vary in size by species. Their reproduction methods vary by habitat. Species like the Ulacan smelt grow to be 6 to 9 inches long and live 3 to 5 years. Other species may grow much larger. Ulacan smelt are anadromous, releasing their eggs in rivers, where the eggs attach to gravelly or sandy substrate. Most adult Ulacan smelt die after spawning. Upon hatching, the juvenile smelt are swept downstream back to the ocean. Juveniles disperse into the marine continental shelf within the first year of life. Many smelt species are caught both commercially and recreationally for consumption. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.